Hi everyone, Sang Kun here. Today I will show you how to start earning money on YouTube. 1. Apply Google's account. 2. Use Google's account for sign in YouTube. 3. Verify YouTube account. 4. Enable monetization feature. 5. Connect your channel to an Adsense account. 6. Monetization one video become YouTube partner. Now, I'm gonna step by step to show you how exactly to do it. You need to apply a Google account if you never use Google service before and use your Google account to sign in YouTube. You will be asked to provide a phone number for account verification so you can receive a verification code via voice call or SMS. Once you are verified your account, you will be able to upload video longer than 50 minutes. You may also be asked to verify your account when sign up. Go to channel, under status and feature, click verify. Key in your mobile phone number so you can receive the verification code. A text message with your verification code will send to you. Once received the code, enter 6-digit verification code into the column. Congratulations, your YouTube account is now verified. Click continue, back to channel page. You will see the channel become verified. Next, you need to enable your channel for monetization so you can monetize your video. If your account is not eligible for monetization, you won't be able to turn it on. If monetization is disabled for your YouTube channel, it could be for several reasons. Click Creator icon on your upper right hand side. Click Creator Studio. Under Channel, Status and Feature, enable monetization feature. Click Enable My Account. Follow the on-screen steps to accept the YouTube monetization agreement. In order to earn money from your monetization video, you need to associate an approved Adsense account with your YouTube account. Under Channel, click Monetization. Click How Will I Be Paid? And click Associate an Adsense account. Click Next will lead you to Adsense webpage. If you are already an Adsense publisher, you can sign in with the Google's account that you use to access your Adsense account. If you are new, just click create or use another account. I already have Adsense account, so I click yes. Wait for associate and approve Adsense account. Save and continue. Fill up contact information like time zone, name and address, primary contact and Adsense email preference. Submit my application. Key in your mobile phone number and select how do you want to receive the verification code. Key in the verification code and click verify. Accept the Adsense terms and conditions. Your Adsense application has been submitted and is being reviewed. You will receive an email regarding the status of your application within about a week. After your Adsense account has been approved, you can start to monetize your video. YouTube Partner. There is few benefits of the YouTube Partner program. But before that, please read the eligibility criteria and sign up for YouTube Partner. Under Video Manager, click Videos. You can see the money signs is black color and not monetized. Go to Edit. Monetization. Activate Monetize with Advertisement. Save Changes. Back to Video Manager. Now you can see the money size change to green color and monetize. Now go to edit. Change the video to public. Your video now start making money for you. To protect the security of account, Google's require you to verify your address before we can send you any payment. To do so, You mail a personal identification number to your payment address. You will then need to enter this PIN within your account. The Adsense PIN is printed and sent to you by standard mail several days after your account balance reached the verification threshold for the first time. PINs typically arrive within 2 to 4 weeks, but may take longer depending on your location. This is the PIN mailer example. Let's open the mail. Enter the PIN in your account following the instruction on the PIN mailer. You have 4 months from the date your first PIN is generated to enter it in your account. If you haven't entered it after 4 months, we will stop showing advertisement on your page. Sign into your Adsense account at google.com/adsense with the email address and password you use during the application process. Click the gear icon and select setting. Under account, select account information. Confirm. You are keying PIN correctly, so your account PIN on hold payment status already removed. You don't need a payment method until your earning threshold has been reached and Google will send you payment after that. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, just give it a thumb up, subscribe and share with your friend, and view my other video on your right hand side. Thanks you. See you next time.